All right, so if you're one who feels, gosh, I sweat a lot.
No,
sweat too much.
No,
you're always sweating.
Nope.
You got all the fancy deodorant.
Nope.
And then you look down and it's like, oh my gosh, I'm sweating.
You
oh
know who does that?
Gosh, my brother.
Your brother, yeah.
Four things that you can do.
That can help you.
Help
it,
you.
It won't eliminate it,
no,
though. If you are
help
a natural sweater,
yeah,
it's not going to make it stop. It just could regulate it a little bit better for you.
Number one, change what you eat because spicy foods make you sweat.
Sure.
We've seen that with jalapenos and all that.
Jalapenos, yep, wasabi, yep, things of that nature, yeah.
Processed sugar, caffeine, alcohol can raise your body temperature, therefore make you sweat, especially at night. So, you know, if you're one who has, you know, had a night of drinking and then you come home and wonder why you're sweating all night long, that's why.
That's the alcohol. Or if you have too much coffee during the day, too, it can, because you're kind of jittery. So basically your thermostat in your body goes up.
Drink more water.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it will increase your internal wetness. No, if you drink more water, it helps regulate your body temperature.
Right. It does the opposite of the caffeinated and the alcoholic drinks.
Byproducts that are designed for the sweaty.
Yeah, they do make a lot of different wicking fabrics and whatnot.
Yeah.
Things that are lighter weight, so they look warm, but they don't make you sweat.
You know, perhaps a couple of fans, you can sit there with your arms up.
We used to have a sales girl here who did that. Don't even start. Oh, yes.
Really?
Yes.
With the arms up?
Yes.
Which one was that?
No.
Okay, I'm not sure.
Yes, you are.
And lastly, wear more breathable clothing. Cotton, linen, silk. Avoid polyester, denim, and fleece. Because it'll make you sweat.
Well, and you think about polyester, denim, and fleece, they're all heavier. They're all thicker. You don't get a lot of airflow through. Basically, if you can find some of the fabrics that like athletes wear, they are still warm enough that they are good on your skin, but they breathe. They're breathable fabrics. So that helps get that airflow through to keep you from. So if you're wearing like a wool suit for work, there's not much we can do to help you.
And if it doesn't stop, ask your doctor because sometimes this could be a sign of something else more serious going on why you keep sweating so
much. Especially if it's a newer condition. If you didn't used to and now you do, definitely get it checked out. Something's going on.
Get more info on how to quit sweating right now. YesFM Facebook, Twitter at 967YesFM and the Mercy Morning page at YesFM.com.